Hey guys, coming to you from Gateway Classic Cars over here outside of St. Louis, Missouri. And I thought you might like a look at this 1952 GMC 3/4 ton pickup. And it's looking pretty sharp. We'll check it out here. You can see it has the painted bumper as well as the painted grill slats up front. And also has the big GMC badge right here in the middle. It's all looking nice. And it's riding on a set of steel wheels with the caps. And then they have some more GMC badges on the hood sides here. And this came with the split windshield, and that looks good. And still has the operational cowl vent there in the middle. Pretty nice. And it has the painted mirrors. And you may have noticed they've got some mobile decals on there. That's kind of nice. And it has the original factory style running boards in black. Those are sharp. Take a look at the inside here. You can see it has the bench seat. It still has the original three-spoke wheel. And all original gauges as well. You can see it has a multi-gauge there on the left. And then a speedometer to the right. And it's a radio delete truck, so no radio there. Original style door panels, everything. But it's really looking sharp in there. And out back here, you can see they've put some wood stake sides there. But it's definitely a nice straight truck. Looks good. And it does have the wood slats in the bed. And as you can see, those have been replaced and they're looking like new. And it still has the original tailgate out back with the GMC logo there. And pretty heavy duty looking bumper as well. And it looks like they've added some blue dot tail lamps to it. Nice. You can see the tailgate chains there. It's definitely a sharp looking truck. And it has the little bed mounted spare here. And it still has the gas filler in the factory location as well. So the tank will sit right behind the seat there. And like I said, this is powered by the original numbers matching engine and transmission as well. This particular one has the big straight six in it. And we'll go ahead and take a look at that. Alright guys, let's check out the specs on it here. It's a 1952 GMC pickup. Like I said, all numbers matching. And, still has the 6-volt system and everything. So, I mean, it's basically like a time capsule. I mean, obviously it's been repainted and freshened up a bit. But other than that, it's looking pretty much just like it would have back in 52. So, it's pretty cool. Anyway guys, I just thought you'd find that interesting. I'm gonna keep looking around and see what else they have, and I'll see you later. Bye.